Hey y'all, it's Jula the Don here, back with another reading. And right now we're going to be looking into Gemini. So let's get it. All right, Gemini, let's get into it. I do not own the music in the background. I'm just in my home chilling. Just don't like dead silence. That is all. Let's look into the energy surrounding the situation for the Gemini for February 2019. Okay. Okay. Gemini. right, Gemini. So what we got going on here? Energy surrounding your situation. At the bottom, we have strategy. We have woman holding a coin. We have envy, and we have the angel of strength. Okay. So we also have finances and career. Financial issues are a factor in your love life right now. And then we have children. Your love life is being affected by children. We also have the block out distractions card, which means your life purpose and other priorities need your undivided attention. So it's time for you to take charge of your schedule and working environment by turning off electronics and avoiding anyone or anything that distracts you from what's important. You already know what these distractions are, and you have the power to responsibly block them out. Okay, Gemini? And then we also have savings. As you consistently save for your future is saved. You do your future self a big favor as you consistently set aside present funds. This is a part of your self-care and path to feeling secure as you focus on your life purpose. Excuse me. Okay, Gemini, so it's looking like this. At the top of the reading, we have... No, I'm going to start from the bottom of the reading. The bottom of the reading, we have strategy, okay? And the strategy... I don't want to say the strategy is to become the woman holding a coin, but that seems to be the end result. Your strategy should be to block out distractions and to save money. And that's going to take some strength. So your strategy should be strength and blocking out distractions. Lord, blocking out distractions and saving, okay? Because financial issues are a factor in your love life right now. So if you're looking towards future goals for love and romance and anything, you need to be saving up for that. And also, children are affecting your love life. So, you know, save for their future as well, you know. If you are a woman holding a coin, that's a Gemini. Or if you're a Gemini man whose woman is holding a coin and is saving, you know, and blocking out distractions and being strong, you know, then that's good. You know, that's a good strategy. Okay, and then at the top of the read is envy. So I'm feeling like maybe, you know, Gemini may be envious of someone else, or someone else may be envious of Gemini, however it goes. Maybe someone's jealous of Gemini because Gemini has the strategy, you know, through her strength, through blocking out distractions and, you know, putting intent into her focus and, you know, saving her money, you know, and seeing herself through her financial issues. It makes someone jealous, you know, vice versa, however it resonates for you, Gemini. Okay, so now we're going to clarify, because I feel like we definitely need to hurry up and to connect some dots here. So let's get into it. Father, Mother, God, could you please clarify the woman holding a coin card for Gemini, February 2019? Father, Mother, God, could you please clarify the woman holding a coin card for Gemini, February 2019. I'm getting a message that if you block out your distractions, you will be able to save money, and that'll eradicate financial issues, whatever those distractions may be. As the card says, you know what they are. So I'm getting that message. Thank you. Father, Mother, God, could you please clarify the envy card for Gemini, February 2019? Father, Mother, God, could you please clarify the envy card for Gemini, February 2019, please? Thank you. Father, Mother, God, could you please clarify the Angel of Strength part for Gemini, February 2019? Father, Mother, God, could you please clarify the Angel of Strength card? Take it. Father, Mother, God, could you please clarify the Angel of Strength card for Gemini, February 2019? I saw two cards. Let me take it. Father, Mother, God, could you please clarify the strategy card for Gemini, February 2019, please, and thank you. Father, Mother, God, could you please clarify the strategy card? Am I going to take them? They fell face down. I'm not going to take them. Father, Mother, God. Father, Mother, God, would you please clarify the strategy card for Gemini, February 2019, please, and thank you. Alrighty, Gemini. So clarifying the strategy card, we have the Six of Pentacles. And I'm sorry, I didn't even show the cards. Clarifying the strategy card, we have the Six of Pentacles in reverse, and we have the Ten of Cups upright. So I believe that the ultimate goal is to, you know, be a happy family. Where there's equal give and take, you know, both parties giving equally, you know, financially, emotionally, you know, just towards the family, you know what I'm saying? And that's the end goal, all right? And that's clarifying the strategy. So everything that you're doing is for this. To where it'll be an equal give and take. That's what you want. That's your end goal. Okay. All right. So then clarifying the Angel of Strength card. We have the Queen of Swords in reverse. We have the Hanged Man upright. And we have the Eight of Pentacles in reverse. And that's telling me like, you have to be strong, Gemini, and I'm getting a female energy. It could be either or, you know, the person dealing with Gemini, it doesn't have to be male. I mean, it doesn't have to be female. It's not gender exclusive, but it's like, you know, two things. You know, you have to be strong mentally because it's looking like with this Hangman here, someone is stuck and not wanting to put in the work, you know? So it's like, be strong, be mentally strong with that sword there, you know, be strong in the mind, you know, it's going to take strength to deal with somebody who's stuck on not putting in the work. And then also I'm getting the decision, someone has made the decision to not put in the work and they're stuck on that decision. You know what I'm saying? And maybe that's their strength. I'm not sure, you know. But yeah, like for those who it hasn't been a firm decision made that maybe they don't want to put in the work, maybe, you know, they're just stuck in a negative place or bad energy. Like you have to be strong, whoever that's for, whether it's the Gemini male or female, whether it's the person who's dealing with the Gemini, male or female, if the other person is just stuck in a bad place, you know, you're going to have to be stronger than they are, because as of right now, like, that work isn't being put into the situation that you would like it to be, you know, for that equal give and take in this happy family situation. They're kind of stuck and they're not putting in the work, so you have to be mentally strong. Or either it's saying that somebody has made a decision and it's stuck. It's like a firm decision not to put any work in that situation. Okay? And in that, with that second story, like, the firm decision that's been put into it not to work, well, the firm decision that has been made to not put it in the work, I feel like this goes along with this story. Like, it causes envy in somebody, whether it's the Gemini male or female, or whether it's the counterpart male or female. Because it's like, you know, you want to reconcile. You want that old thing back, you know. You want the, you kind of, I guess, remembering the good times, you know, but it's not happening. It's not happening right now, and it's causing a little bit of envy. That could be, you know, on either part, the Gemini or the counterpart, you know. And with that first story that I was talking about with, you know, the person having to be strong because the other person may be stuck in a negative energy or something where they're not putting in the work, it's kind of like maybe that person is envious of you, you know. That your counterpart may be envious of you. You have friends. You have suitors, you know, exes that still like you or something, you know. You don't want to reconcile with them. You're good. You know, and somebody's a little bit jealous because of that. Something's telling me to look into them cards. I feel it's another story that I'm not picking up on. Three of Cups in reverse, Six of Cups in reverse. Six of Cups in reverse. Renewal, the future, that which will come to pass presently. Yeah, somebody's upset or jealous because it's not happening. Whatever they wanted to happen, it's not happening. And then the Three of Cups reverses, expedition, dispatch, achievement, end. Yeah, so that would go with the second story. Like, if a firm decision has been made to not put any more work into the situation, then somebody's jealous. Somebody's jealous about it because I guess that was the strategy. You know, another story could be, you know, there was a strategy made to reconcile a family situation where there wasn't equal give and take. So they were strategizing, they were doing this and that to try to bring it back together. But someone made the firm decision to not do that. And then that left the other person jealous because they wanted that reconciliation, that reunion, that renewal. But the other person said no because there was no equal give and take, you know? And then the woman holding a coin. That card is clarified by the Magician and the Star card in reverse. And that's, again, going along with, you know, someone's not getting their wish. They were trying to make it happen with this Magician card, and maybe, you know, maybe using money, you know, to try to make it happen. But it's not happening. They're not getting their wish. Somebody's not getting their wish here. I feel like it has to do with money, you know, maybe someone's wish was to get back with this person for money. Someone's wish was to get money. Someone was putting a lot of money into getting this family situation back right, getting it back with equal give and take, you know. But they're not getting their wish, you know. However, the card that I got for the answering the question on the heart and the mind of the Gemini for the month of February 2019 is success. So maybe this was a temporary energy, you know, this not being able to manifest, you know. Maybe success comes later down the road, you know. Maybe someone's distracted and the other person knows it, you know. So right now they're just buying their time, they're just saving their money, you know, getting their financial issues straight, and they're not even thinking about this renewal and reconciliation right now because they're trying to get their money right. You know? So, Gemini, that's the reading that I have for you all for February 2019. Sending love, kisses, and blessings to you all. This is Jewel of the Dawn signing out. Y'all be blessed.